April Fool's Day, motherfuckers!
Hi! My name is Keely!
As you can probably tell, it is April Fool's today. Before I start fucking around, I would like to thank everyone for the amount of support I've received. I've gotten a lot of incredibly positive feedback, and you know, you guys are staying loyal, and I really appreciate that. From the bottom of my heart, thank you for supporting me and not bullshitting and staying loyal. Loyalty is what makes my dick hard. But anyways, we're back, even though I never left. It was just a prank, and I'm gonna throw this one to the fucking ground just because of how hype I am. Let's go! But in all honesty, I hope you're not mad, or please don't be mad, or don't stay mad at me, because I'm a human and I have feelings too. Just to clear things up, no, I'm not leaving YouTube. I did not get an email from my principal, although I could get one in real life, and if that happens, I might be fucked. But as of right now, I'm not leaving. It's just a little April Fool's Day prank. So back to normal posting schedule, new video on Sunday. Be ready for that shit, because it's going to be fucking awesome. If you thought that prank was a good prank, subscribe, because there will be more pranks in the future.